Now in this lecture, we'll see the surface coating processes and techniques presented by myself, Professor Deshmukh MS. This is including the B Mechanical, having the subject Tribology. So what is surface coating processes and the techniques? Surface coating, why it is required, why surface coating is needed, and where it is applicable, that you have to see in this case. Surface coating means what? We are coat the material, we are provide the layer to the material. Any protective material, in order to improve the properties, the property material improves, that is hardness, their life, their performance, their friction properties. So different properties of surface are improved by the providing the coating to the over the different surfaces. Now the film coating. So this is first time, that is this is technology is applied in many applications which include the sports, then again microelectronics, then again optics are there, then again magnetic, then again biomedical, micro machines. There are a number of depositions method available, that is among them as PVD and CVD are commonly used. For instance, the thin film is in use today, such as semiconductors, flat panel display, solar cells, PVD or CVD. Now that I have some figure I'm showing here. Figure showing the argon, then again the reactive gas, as a reactive gas, workpiece, then again crucible, then again electron beam surfaces, then again reactive gas. Then again energy, S2, that plasma, we are using the S2 and CH4. Then again diamond film, that is substract. Then again electron beam source are available. The one pump is available with workpiece. So that is given under this case. Coating vapors are generated by either by evaporation from the molten source or by ejection of the atoms from the solid source, that is subjected to the bombardment by an ionized gas. The vapor may then be left astream, neutral atoms in a vacuum, or it may ionize. Through the highly ionized stream that forms a plasma which is attracted to the biased substrate. Now the CVD process has been applied to deposition diamond like films. The basic principle of this CVD process, with the three steps, that is chemical reaction between the source gases takes place in a chamber with the three steps. First, that is production of the volatile carrier compound, example nickel carbonyl. Then again the transport of the gas without the depositions to the deposition side, chemical reaction necessary to produce the coating on the substrate. Then again sputtering depositions processes. Sputtering is a process whereby coating material is dislodged and injected from a solid surface caused by bombardment of the high energy particles. sputtering deposition technique. That's the case. This again second application. This technology limited in a sense of the target correctly density voltage cannot be independently controlled and expect by the varying the working gas pressure. So these are the limitations. This process provide relatively high deposition rates. Second, large deposition areas, low substrate heating. Then again thermal spraying. This is again an example of the surface engineering. This is one of the most versatile technique available for the application of the protective coatings, that is metals, polymers and ceramics are the most widely used coating materials. The flame spraying is the simplest method, which has the two forms of the consumables available for use of wire and powders, that is powder fuel gases, aspirating gas, that is nozzle, spray steam, that is prepared substrate, then again spray material. Then again burning gases. So these are the examples or the areas where we are using the surface engineering. Look at the sketch of the your spray torch. Gas mixture will be done. Coating powder we are provided. Acetylating wall are there. Powder feed lever is there. Oxygen wall are there. So these are the areas where we are having the applications of the surface engineering. It's quite easier to understand the concept of this surface engineering and its applications. Its applications is being wide range in different areas. So thank you to all.